for Johnny. Build, build.
This is a bad idea.
You mean stealing my sister's construction drones or having them build a human pinball machine?
Both.
Human pinball time!
Johnny Test. It is I, Dark Vegan. The powerful but largely misunderstood alien trapped on this planet due to a cruel twist of fate.
Let me guess. You're here to destroy me and claim victory at last?
I am here to destroy you.
And yes, to claim victory at last.
Prepare for battle.
All right, I'll battle you in a game of pinball.
Well, I was a bit of a pinball wizard back in my day.
Terms accepted. Now, what do we use for a pinball?
You!
What?
Well, this is a bit different than I remember. Have you done this before?
Tons of times.
Is it safe?
No idea. Ready?
Actually, I do have one.
Wow, he is bad.
I heard that.
Good thing he tested it, and you know it's not safe.
My turn!
I have to admit it, this looks fun! Not fun.
Cool. You got the high score!
Okay, easy, easy. Careful with the suit!
Enough of this! I shall return to my original objective.
Before I was lured into this pinball boondoggle.
Your destruction!
Don't worry, he's terrible at being bad.
I'm gonna miss you, Johnny Test. Not!
See?
What the?
Dead batteries again? What's the point of rechargeable batteries if no one ever recharges them?
Hey, time out. Who's the kid?
No idea. Who are you, kid?
I'm Jeffy, your number one fan.
Say what?
Number what?
I have a number one fan? Who gets me a snow cone?
Number one fan? What's that all about? I've never heard of a number one fan. How does one acquire said fan?
Wait, where did everybody go?
Johnny eating my snow cone and walking down the street! Woohoo! Johnny getting the mail! Woohoo!
I've got a bad feeling about Jeff.
Yeah, you're just jealous because you don't have a number one fan.
I am not jealous, but I do think Jeff,
Well, well, Johnny Test, what a surprise to see you.
What do you mean? I live here.
Exactly. And that is why I am here to destroy your home.
But first, tell me more about this whole number one fan thing. It intrigues me. What does he do?
Well, he brings me stuff, mostly snow cones. Thanks, but we have talked about expanding the menu.
Expanding the menu! Woohoo!
He woohoos pretty much everything I do.
Woohoo!
Which is nice. So I'd have to say it's, awesome.
Yeah, I want someone to say woohoo when I do stuff. I've never been woohooed. All I ever get is, when are we going back to our planet? My allowance is too small.
I want a number one fan, too!
Congratulations! You are my number one fan! Now get a foam finger, get me a snow cone, and say woohoo! Come on, say it!
Woo?
Look who's got a number one fan now, Johnny Test! Me! I win, Johnny Test!
Yeah, little stupid batteries!
I'm out of here!
He's no number one fan.
Why not?
Well, you threatened him. You can't force someone to be your number one fan. Jeffy's here because he wants to be here. And I'm amazing and you're not. Huge difference.
Huge difference! Woo!
Plus, you're never gonna see that number one fan again. He probably quit his job, sold his house, and retired to a tropical island.
We've been talking about doing this forever.
Thank you, Dark Vegan!
Our epic battle is not over yet, Johnny Test. I attacked you, you counterattacked. I will now counterattack your counterattack, but you will not counterattack my counterattack of your counterattack of my.
Attack?
Right! Stupid battery! This is not not over, Johnny Test. I will destroy you, and I will get a number one fan!
Okay, admit, the whole number one fan thing is weird.
Come on, Jeffy's awesome.
And now Vegan is mad at you, and bad things happen when Vegan is mad at you. Bad things.
Yeah, but mostly to him. Besides, do you see Jeffy? No. Do you see a snow cone? Unfortunately, no. It's not like he's here all the time. So relax, dog. I've got this all under control.
From now on, I'm gonna be just like you, Johnny. I'm gonna wear your clothes, too. Look, I even have a dookie.
Okay, number one fan is now officially weird.
Hey, where do you keep your socks?
You have to get rid of him.
I know that.
Today I begin auditions for my number one fan. Now it is a volunteer position, but who could put a price on the chance to follow around a villain like myself? Small, yet it was simple but complicated.
I'll do it for $1 million.
I said it's a volunteer position.
How about $2 million?
Nobody gets paid. Now somebody be my number one fan or else.
Oh yeah, I'm not supposed to threaten them.
Johnny at his desk playing games! Woohoo! Snow cone?
Oh, Jeffy, you're back. Sure, I'll have a snow cone and...
What are we gonna do?
First, I'm gonna lick this snow cone.
About Jeffy!
Yeah, I know. This is no way to live. No matter how tasty these snow cones are.
Maybe he'll stop coming around if we just avoid him for a while.
Yeah, if he can't find me, he'll forget all about me and go back to his house, which may or may not be a giant snow cone factory.
Exactly. Operation Hide from Jeffy so he gets bored and goes back to his house, which may or may not be a giant snow cone factory, is officially underway.
As my number one fans, you won't say woohoo whenever I do anything of interest, which is very often. Trust me. And instead of snow cones, you will serve me toast. Because I love toast.
Well, what's in it for us?
Well, how about a great big bag of I won't destroy you!
Darn, I did it again. I threatened them. That's what I do. It's who I am. That's my act. I must return to my primary mission.
Destroy Johnny Test.
This is perfect. We're safe here in the lab. State-of-the-art locks, steel doors, security cameras are everywhere. Jeffy can't possibly find us here.
Look, I make snow cones that look like you.
It's okay. Can't get in.
So, you're just gonna spend the rest of your lives here in the lab?
That's the plan. Wait, that's a horrible plan. There's no TV here, no video games, just sisters and science. I'll go mad, I tell you. That's bad.
If you don't want Jeffy cheering for you, just find someone else for him to cheer for. It's called the transitive property of Fanism. Fanism? Just made it up.
Yeah, but who?
But to whom, you mean?
Sorry, I forgot to knock.
You think?
Silence! I have come to destroy you, Johnny Test.
Hey, I know how you can get a number one fan.
Okay, you can talk.
No, you just have to be exciting. You know, do exciting things.
Like what? Again, you're sure this is safe?
Again, I have no idea.
If memory serves me correctly, this did not go well last time.
You're gonna be great.
But I do get dizzy easily, and I am prone to...
I changed my mind!
Wow, he's amazing.
You got the high score.
No.
Toast?
Huh? Woohoo! I win. I have a number one fan now, and you don't. I have defeated you at last, Johnny Test.
Woohoo! Dark vegan walking down the street eating toast. Woohoo!
I think we should warn him.
Nah. I'd hate to ruin the surprise.
Now we can get back to life as normal. No more vegan, no more number one fan.
Didn't see that coming.